There's Brode in the 96 to the outside. Lutz comes to the bottom off turn four. And the two came together. And the right front wheel off of Lutz's car went bouncing up into the catch fence. They came together slightly out of frame, but they came together as they were on the straightaway. There's Craig Lutz walking away. And Matt Brode out of his number 96 as well. So good sign there. Both drivers up walking away to our safety team.